Can you help?
Yeah. You did the guns a little more. Here you go.
No, I just don't like...
No, no, there you go. Now people can see that you've been going to the gym.
Check out Milestone.
Good morning, party people.
Something a little bit different today. Oh, welcome to the breakdown, by the way, Johnny, Nath. Yeah, something a little bit different today. So I saw a friend of mine, Luke, the Metal Hunter, if you want to check his stuff out as well. He does mostly metal. Do this challenge thing, or he did this try not to headbang challenge. So as I believe, it's a collection of riffs, breakdowns, parts of songs, and we got to sit here and try and not headbang to it. Apparently we're not allowed to foot stomp, not allowed to nod our head, slap our hands,
slap at a bass.
Oh, that's gonna be hard if there's some sweet bass rhyme.
Can I slap at a Johnny?
I think if you don't do it to the beat, it's all right. Yeah,
you heard it from the man first. Yeah, just every now and then, just slap it real hard and see what happens.
Now, anyone who's been watching this knows we love to get into really big breakdowns.
Yeah, that's a fact. We can't help shaking our groove thing when the when the mood calls for it. And so we shall see how this goes. Or we're gonna be very successful, and it's gonna be an incredibly boring video watching us be motionless to these songs.
But hey, you guys are allowed to bang your heads and kick the shit out of whatever you want at home while you're watching. Just maybe don't hurt anyone. Hey, subscribe, like, share
Stop
us around.
Talking. Headphones on. Let's get into this challenge. 3, 2, 1.
Here we go.
Try not to headbang. 2020 edition.
All right.
Also no foot or hand tapping. There you go.
Okay.
Hand staying still. I reckon we should do this to make it more even.
Okay.
Let's see who wins. This is really hard. Instantly there, went to start nodding my head.
As soon as that riff from Lowe's kicked in, I just wanted to start just jiving and vibing it. Alright.
This is my vendetta! You can run from the sun! This is my vendetta! There's no escaping this one!
Oh shit.
Can we sing along?
I think you can sing along. Am I allowed to like blink in time with it? Like just really hard, like
just.
Nah, come on. Oh.
We love all of these songs.
Brave. Oh, I love this album.
I didn't listen to this album.
Oh, dude, it's so good. Push down this burden you bear. I am clenching
about,
and
is there
gritting
anything about lasers?
So hard right now. We're not huge Chelsea Green fans, so
no, we're not.
No problem.
I can just down to
it.
This is lucky.
Oh, you sons of bitch.
Dan, I'm really sorry.
Oh, I'm about to explode.
This is a great song. If anyone could do a breakdown, it's a ghost in sight.
Yeah, and it's just always just simple and hard.
We're only 3 minutes into a 6.5 minute. You know what? 2020 is a good year for music.
Yeah.
For all the demons that follow me around, inside my clutch, you 6 feet deep underground.
Never heard this band. But that sounds like Slipknot.
Oh, riff.
There is no escape, it's death or submission.
Be strong. Be strong. Oh. And now they're just being mean. Oh, come on now. I feel like I'm gonna bite through my tongue or my lip right now.
If that stops you talking in future videos, go for it.
It won't. I'll just go back and like that.
Yeah, I like that at home.
All right, deep breath.
Should we breathe out?
Oh, I love Summer Planet.
This is a band that we went and watched together, and I haven't really listened to that much since.
Dude, you need to, because they were great live.
This
they're
sounds
so good.
Wonderful, yeah.
Demolition!
Look, as much as we didn't love that song, when that kicked in...
By itself right there, I was just like...
I almost, like, started twitching, like...
Back dancing?
God, I love her.
While this is doing this, if you guys have liked a lot of this music, we did a lot of this on the previous channel. None of these are on the breakdown. They're all on the previous channel. So if you want to go check out Is Nathan, which is my own YouTube video thing,
yeah,
they're on there.
Did we make it?
Look, I kind of want to go back and just do it again.
And just headbang without... I felt... did we make it? I'll need to watch it back, or you guys can let us know, because I swear that I just felt my body just... When some of those breakdowns kicked in grooves, like... Natural reaction is just to... Just get into it and just 100%. Move, because... Being animated with music that makes you feel something is just part of the beauty of it. It's the fun of it, and not doing that.
When Johnny and I first started doing reactions, I because it was Johnny's idea to do this. He messaged me and was like, we talk about music all the time. We should do, we should talk about them. Yeah. And I was like, yeah, why not? I've got a YouTube. We'll do it and figure it out. And I wasn't so sure that it would be entertaining to watch. I knew we'd talk like idiots, but whether the actual watching us listen to music part would be entertaining. But I've watched some of them back and I'm entertained by us too, because it is so hard to stay still and not be emotive about the stuff that we listen to. And even if it's like a pop song, we can still be like, damn, like look at that note. And you can see the probably enjoyment or disenjoyment. Is that a word?
Yeah, no, I think it is. It is now. It sounds good. Yeah, no, for sure. Like, and one of the things, like one of the feedback things we've got back from you guys is that you enjoy watching how animated we are, but it's believable. It's not like we're doing it to play it or it's over top. If something gets us, we're going to move.
Mm-hmm.
If it doesn't move us, we're not going to move. So many of those riffs were such pivotal moments in songs where we, I can just look back at the reactions now and see it's just going, ooh.
There's like only three songs there that I wasn't either familiar with or into.
Yeah, Code Orange.
And Chelsea Green.
Chelsea Green, yeah.
And I didn't know the last Loathe song.
Loathe, yeah, yeah. Cool. How did we go? Did we move? Did you enjoy that? Would you like to see us do some other things along these lines? Because like we've said before, we're going to try and do different shit to keep you guys entertained. There's things like try not to laugh reacts.
Shouldn't be too hard. I'll get you to tell jokes the whole time.
No, actual funny people tell
the
jokes.
Oh, right.
Yeah, not idiots.
Yeah, let us know what you want to see, if you enjoyed this, or should we just stick to watching music? Either way, we had a good time. We'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Did we have a good time? That was painful.
Yeah, you're right.